What's up, model aviation geeks? Welcome to my channel. Today I'll be introducing you to my model airplane collection, and I'll be introducing to you to my airport. So let's go. So this is my model airplane collection, kicking off with this American Airlines 787 Dreamliner. And next we have this KLM 747 and the KLM 777. Then we have the TUI Fly Arcofly 787 Dreamliner and the KLM 787 Dreamliner, and then my favorite model, the Norwegian 787 Dreamliner. Here you can see the Lufthansa A321 and the A330, and next up we have the beautiful A380 of Qantas, and here is the Garuda Indonesia A330 and the Qantas Link. Transavia 737, British Airways 737, KLM 73, Air Berlin A320, Corendon 737, and my new model, the Aeromexico 787 Dreamliner, Norwegian 787 Dreamliner, and the Vueling A321, then the TUI Fly 737 and a Thomas Cook A320, an Air Berlin 737 and a Lufthansa 747, and next up we have the Emirates A380, and here we have the Lufthansa Cargo MD-11 and the Etihad Cargo A330. So that was my model airplane collection, and let me introduce you now to my airport. So here you can see my European terminal. It has 5 gates and it's really small. Here you have my runway with lighting, and when you leave the runway you get to the intercontinental terminal, which has 11 gates including one A380 gate, and it fits all kinds of aircraft. Here you can see the terminal access road together with a small parking lot to enter the terminal, but I'm still working on the terminals. Here you can see the hangars and the A380 gate, and then 3 overnight places. And here you see the rest of the smaller gates. These are also European gates, and here you have the cargo parts of my airport. This is an Anthony Fokker coin I got from my uncle. And here you see a mess of the catering trucks and the passenger bridges, because I'm building on my airport. And this is a quick view of my control tower. So, model aviation geeks, thanks for watching to this airport introduction video, and I hope to see you soon.